Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. So in today's video, I will be showing you how you can click your own photos at home very easily in traditional wear. So without any further ado, let us start the video.
So this is the setup for my first photos. ये मैंने बेड के ऊपर ही रेडी किया है और ये है मेरा रिंग लाइट. सो आई विल बी शूटिंग हियर. सो यहाँ मेरा ट्राईपॉड टूट चुका है. सो आई हैव टू यूज़ माय बुक्स फॉर क्लिकिंग द फोटोज़. सो माय फर्स्ट प्रॉप विल बी बैंगल्स. ऑल यू नीड टू डू इज़ प्ले अराउंड विथ योर बैंगल्स. सो आई एम क्लिकिंग माय फोटोज़ इन सेल्फी मोड. सो हियर आई एम शोइंग माय पाम टू गेट द टाइमर स्टार्टेड. I just don't know why my camera ignores my right hand like anything, so I have to use my left hand to start the timer. I clicked a whole bunch of photos, but at last aap sirf 3 ya 4 hi aise photos aap select kar paoge jo bilkul hi perfect hoga. So maine bhi wahi kiya hai. So these are some of the outcomes. Now for the second look, I will be pinning the pallu of my sari. So मैंने इस तरीके से pallu को pin कर लिया था. So let me tell you that the editing of photos solely depends upon you, how you like your photos to come up. So same goes for me. I have edited these photos just the way I like it to be. So you can also use books as props in your photographs. So this creates a very vintage kind of looks when you are using books for your photos. So here I have shown some of the ways by which you can carry a book in a photo. So these three are my most favorite photographs from today's video. Comment down below which is yours. Fourth is the most obvious one, sky as background. Sky can be the best background for any kind of photos. So here are some poses you can try out when you're wearing a traditional dress. For this particular photo, you will be needing someone because I have shot it on burst shot or continuous shot. So this will give a look like your pallu is floating in air. You can also use your pallu to cover some portion of the camera. This will give a very beautiful look to your photos. For the last photo, I'll be using my mom's sari as backdrop.
So this is the setup for this photo. आप देख पाओगे कि मैंने साड़ियों को वहाँ टेप की मदद से चिपका रखा है. और बहुत ही सुंदर दिखता है साड़ियाँ, स्पेशली वेन यू वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट अ वेरी एस्थेटिक ट्रेडिशनल लुक. I'll be sitting there somewhere, and this is my ring light. और यहाँ नीचे there's a lot of mess. I'm so sorry. So here are some books, and this is my tripod. So you can use both. Sometimes I go for books, and sometimes I go for tripod. You can use whatever you want to. बस एक height आप choose कर लो, जहाँ से आपका जो view है वो बहुत अच्छा आए. So this was the video, guys. I hope you all have enjoyed the video. In case you want to know how I have edited my photos, you can comment down below. I will be definitely making a video separately on that topic. So those who are new to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon to get notifications whenever I come up with new videos. So I'm gonna see you in my next video. Bye bye.